Yeah, I hate it when you're here but you're not here. Hate it when your friends from the old peers. Hate it when you talk but you don't hear. Hate it when your energy feels weird. Last time I think I laughed, it was last year. Made more money last month than the past year. When everything feels fake, only facts here. I remember working back as a cashier. Simpler times, I would spend 3 weeks and the pages empty. They hang on every word I fucking say. Well, I appreciate you, wait for my perspective. Gotta keep it real, there's something else in play. Something I can't explain, yeah. Like the lyrics I find in my mind will put in my brain, damn. Is it really that deep? Maybe it's me. Then one day I come across what the Romans believed, and even the Greek. You see, they believe we create from our genius, not in our genes. That got me to think about rappers who claim that they're more than just human. Promote what they pour in their drink. What's making me think I needed a substance to create with something that wasn't in me. But pardon me, please, fuck all that nonsense. I believe that my music is bigger than me, if I'm being honest. And I think that a slave or an artist to claim they're a god or a goddess. Because that type of thinking is silently killing off all of our artists. All the industry profit filling their wallets. Damn. Feel like I'm on a hamster wheel. While I focus on making the music, you don't need your hands to feel. Is it fair when we follow our passion, we barely can land a meal? In an industry where they can take, they don't need hands to steal. They told me go get a degree. We're stupid for following dreams. Your job is to push me to think and say you're just herding the sheep. I spill out my soul in the eat. I told them I need to pursue what I love. If not, then I'm making this money for art. Buy shit from a brand led by someone that does. I needed to find out who I really was now. They would never get it. Said I couldn't do it, so they were sure when I did it. They never could see the vision. They never wanted me winning. I never needed opinion. I never was one to finish. Too fast to follow along, then I bring it back in a minute. I take the beat for a trip, and I bring it back when I'm finished. I see my room as a woman. I better grow while I'm in it. I'm living, but am I living? I can't even tell the difference. Since the last 4 lines, it's been about 1 week. Anxiety hit me real hard, and I think I've been sacrificing my own mental to prove the potential in me with the music they see. Cause the more that I'm making, the more that they need. The more that I'm open, the more that I bleed. The more that they're lying, the less I believe. The more that I please them, the less that I'm me. I've been back and forth daily. Am I even making art? Did the art make me? No wonder why I'm feeling lost lately. Do they hate the art? Do they really hate me? They're so negative on the daily. But I don't need your help to me, I'm twice as mean. Yeah, I'm twice as mean. It's seeming like your dream is really only taking shots at my self-esteem. Motherfucker, you question why you should care. Like this don't affect what I do. But maybe, just maybe, if you change your thinking, then you will find you start believing in you. You see, as a human, you're made to create, not just sit at a desk with some paper and glue. And maybe, just maybe, we do have a genius. So all of the blame and the praise is for two. Damn. So who am I when the world tells me who I should be? Look around, you'll see ideas are essential as air and sleep. Everything you see, it came from the mind of a human being. That's mind-blowing. You're not your mistakes and the fears you think. And I think I need to pray and take care of myself more. Deep hidden in my mind's where you'll find peace of mind. Four. Four.